The original A-Class, short in length but tall in height, sounds like a dangerous combination, and it was. There is a Swedish car review magazine that performs something called the Moose Test, where they swerve at high speeds, and the A-Class rolled over during the test. They recalled every A-Class made and added stability control, and then added stability control standard to all A-Classes made after that.